And I met Curly after I did it, and he said, "Thanks for recording that song, Tom." I said, "My pleasure." And he said, "You know, before you recorded that song," he said, "I was working in a Tom McCann shoe shop in Nashville, Tennessee. And he said, after you recorded that, I came out to the shoe shop." And he became a, you know, proper songwriter after that, so I was thrilled with that. Now then, we were in Los Angeles a couple of weeks ago, celebrating Willie Nelson's 90th birthday.